That moment you are watching the prize presentation of the Big Brother Nigeria 2021, shine your eyes, give to the winner, and boom, a popular YouTuber shows up on the screen. Hi, welcome to my channel. If today is your first time of coming by here, hello, and if you're my wonderful returning subscriber, hello. Okay, before I get into the gist of today, I just want to use this medium to please appreciate each and every one of you who must have clicked on this video. I just want to say a big thank you. I really appreciate so much. It's not just about staying here, you know, and talking. It's about knowing that there are people out there who actually, you know, care about what you're doing, not just caring that deem the fit to click on the video to see it. So it's a big thank you from me here, and I also want to hear your own opinion concerning this particular topic down on the comment section. I want to have an interaction with you. I hope you do not mind. Come along, let's talk there. All right, now to the gist of today. I was there watching my Big Brother Naija Season 6 cash gift presentation to the winner. That is white money. And all of a sudden, when the moment for the car prize gift came on, Ebuka called Chinaza Chukwuma. I'm like, oh, Chinaza Chukwuma, okay, I want to see who is this Chinaza Chukwuma, because I've never heard Chinaza Chukwuma. I'm sure of Chinazom Chukwuma. I'm like, oh, maybe it's actually in Azom's Canada, it's going to come out. But like, it was sort of like a curiosity game thing, you know. And boom, guess who stepped onto the stage? It was Nazom. Nazom walked in there smiling. Oh my god, you all know she can smile, right? She was smiling all through as she went up to Ebuka and she got the microphone, you know, with the car key and everything. And the moment came for her to talk. Nazom was just blushing up and down. She was just blushing. I was like, oh my god, it is so nice, you know, to not just seeing her on YouTube platform, but to, you know, seeing her on my screen. And I don't know if this is the first time she's ever presenting this. I don't want to say what I'm not very sure of, but this is my first time of actually seeing her present a car to the winner, because I actually got to know her via YouTube. Right, so maybe if I didn't know her via YouTube and they called up her name, I wouldn't actually, you know, I would take it that she's one of the workers in the Innocent Vehicle Company. I wouldn't know that actually she's Innocent's daughter. So that is it. So when she walked up to the stage, you know, White Money was all blushing and all that, and I was like, oh my god, it's so good to just know that it's not just you seeing strangers on your screen who become celebrities to you, but knowing that you know someone from a platform and you're seeing a person on a different platform now is really what. So I'm sure I give respect to who the respect is due. Another one, I throw a salute to, don't be small thing, you know, to reach this level, no be yeah. I'm able to call this stuff. So all right there, so it's congratulations to White Money as he got his cap gift. Oh my god, you needed to see the money gang in that car. He was looking damn good. That car fits him, it fits him. Odogwu. Yes, that's it. He got a house also, and he got his 30 million naira and all and other prize gifts that actually comes with just being the winner of the Big Brother Nigeria Shine Your Eyes Season 6 2021. So it's a wrap here for the Big Brother Nigeria Season 6, but it's not a wrap for the contestants who joined, who were part of the show. We are also going to be here trying to catch up with them, know what's up with them, because we are wishing them all the best from here, and we know they're gonna fly. All right, if you watched to this extent, I just want to throw out a big shout out to you. Thank you very much. Thank you for just being here. Thank you for watching to this extent. I really appreciate. What is your opinion about this whole thing? Do you think Nazom was really shy? Was she too shy? I'm sorry I could not play the video because of some reasons of DSTV, copyright infringement and all that. But regardless of that, you know, just watching the screen and everything, do you think Nazom was really shy? Let me know down at the comment section. Thank you.